this is like a new poem that I'm working on. Actually, it's cool to be here at BCC because I'm actually taking a creative writing intensive.
Hey!
Education. So I'm dropping a couple of pieces. I know.
I'm in for you.
Alright. So there's two pieces. This is like my writing assignment pieces. So like, you know, if y'all clap really loud, maybe like I can send the video over to the teachers and we can bump the grade up. Alright, let's go for it. A century of writing. 100 years on where my writing's been, where it's from, and where it's headed. Project. Tenement. Apart. Meant. Coded. Shaded. Torn. Mixed. Warped. This. Respected. Accented. Didactic. Scribe. Bomber. Lyric. Eclectic. Reflective. Reckless, recluse, misused, foolish, dervish. Strap hanger, traveler, gatherer, listener. Bitten, biter, appropriator, mediator, contrived. Denied, maligned, sully, gully, gunning. Target, shooter, acclaimed, untamed. Renamed, complaint, complicated, constrained. New Yorkan, aesthetic, directed, group, art space, reclaimed, disdained, renamed, Loisaida, same old, UA, TKA, shade, scene, rock, steady, Rakim, Biggie, Willie, Pietri, Algarin, Mikey, Amiri, Americano, BX, Backstreets, Life Lived. Puerto Rican, Story Weaver. Loco, Lalo, Papi, Mami, Compay, Comay, Come, Mierda. Shit Talkers, Pop Lockers, Break, Beat, Repeat, Play, Rewind, Remind. Scribble, Scratch, Smear, Soil, Toil. Thank you for the people for inviting me to come up here, especially my bona fide Amir.
Hey!
Definitely, if this poem was evident, there would be a bigger presence of Amir around it, because in being in workshop with Amir, it really helped me to try to write to a place, definitely, whether urban masculinity is really re-examined from all kinds of angles. So thank you, Amir, for the invite. Make me a city, with a quote from Larry Levis, my love and I are inventing a country. My boys and I are making a city, one with rounded corners where you can spot what's coming next, with no need to keep our guard up. We're forming the city in our hands, like sand pies in a sandbox at the playground, making believe they're real meals to feed our days. We pass the sand pie from one hand to the next. The boys freak out when Ray J eats the sand as if it was the last food in the fridge. If we don't stop them now, then what's he gonna eat next? Will he run to the swings and munch on the chains? Will he swallow up the whole park? The new city? Will he feast on everything in the sandbox? Bottle caps, cigarette butts, and gum wrappers? What if he crunches down on the water pump? Will he become the park? I see Ray J smile as he swallows the sand. I plan on zipping out this scene and pretend we never built a city in the park. Leave everything like it was. Ray J blocks my path. He's cupped another sand pie, devouring this one even faster than the first. His hunger, massive. You can tell he hasn't eaten for days. I want him to feed on all the good in our pretend city. Train tracks like Twizzlers, car exhaust like cotton candy, and candy fish swimming upstream into fire hydrants. pigeons sharing out the scraps only they can find. Street lamps lighting the way to 24/7 superettes, with aisles full of open breakfast cereal boxes. Trees from the street and highway all alive with fruit. Branches pregnant with watermelons, ready for us to pick on our way from summer school through the fall. Ray J finishes another sand pie, slowing his bite like he's reached the heart of the meal, the part rich with the smell of ripe peach dirt. He is done with the last bits, licking his palms clean, and passes out by the bald grass and monkey bars, all satisfied. Then he chokes up on his last meal. I rush to the jelly pump, scoop the cloudy water in my palms, and quench his throat, all dried and rusty from his extra-large serving of sand pie. He laps it up like a pit bull puppy in the streets, eyes sad and grateful at the same time. I've never been this close to his eyes, all gray like the street. I'm caught up in his dark and metal irises, round and bright like our make-believe city, bleak and broke like our for-real city. His eyes travel from full to hungry before they blink. The sand pie and hydrant water all gone out of him. He's back to where he starts his days. He's back to a city with never enough trees to hide in. Parks that close at dusk. Clouds filled with cigarette ash and cigar smoke over our days. Siren lights and alarms over our nights. Pigeons hoarding their crumbs, outlasting all of us. They know better than to eat past your fill of sand pies and drink from rusted pipes. We're making a new city, me and Ray J. Everyone else scattered, all scared of the hunger inside us and what it will do to the city, the few choices left. Ray J is coughing mud, glass, and paper out. The only thing keeping him up is my hand on his shoulder, holding him, sure as trees. The other hand waters him tall. Thank you very much.
People that don't clap. I didn't think that's rude, so y'all can clap.